Alright, so hey, they got a food coach over here. So I was wondering if I was gonna have to just eat some cereal without milk. But hey, the coach showed up and I got me an orange juice and a breakfast burrito. So right now I'm in the door, they're unloading me. Alrighty, so that wasn't too bad. They only took about half an hour to unload it, I guess. So I'm just finishing up my. I finished up the paperwork and I got my next load. It's just down the street. Okay, I'm at the my other stop. And, before I back into this door, I forgot there's stuff back here I gotta take out. The last guy left in just some packaging stuff. So, but there's a dumpster right here. I'm just gonna go ahead and conveniently put it in there. All right, here we go. Opera, jazz, and much more. We finished up. The royal we, I guess, is what I'm using. Now I'm gonna head on down south, down to Mira Loma, and figure out what I'm gonna do from there. Alrighty, so here's Anderson's pea soup, and I got a little bit of a cold, so I just feel like having some soup today. And I haven't eaten here in a while. I bet it's been over a year since I've been in here. But it's kind of a neat place. I'll see if I can get some video inside and everything. It's been here a long time, and yeah, they've been around forever. So it's kind of a neat place. I got a big gift shop and
cheap, huh?
got a bar back here. I remember watching a baseball playoffs in there one time. They got pretty good food here. Oh, there's another dining room. Wow, that's what I call a bowl of soup. Look at that. That's pretty nice. A lot of bread there. Split pea soup. You get all these toppings here. Yummy, yummy, yummy. For my tummy.
Back to the negotiation table. However, Palestinian leadership has expressed deep concerns over Israel's continued settlements expansion and attacks targeting Palestinian communities. The UN and Human Rights Watch condemned this month destruction of Palestinian homes in East Jerusalem, which they said displaced an estimated 80 people. Additionally, last week, Israeli forces...
More than 200 years of free labor, they should reallocate funds currently spent on CIA surveillance, metal detectors in schools, and private prisons. Other speakers blasted the government for bailing out big banks and auto companies, but not public schools or the working class of Detroit and other struggling cities. Again and again, speakers at the podium highlighted the case.
Let's talk as such that what you're saying, which I think everybody wants to hear, is being lost, all of your words of wisdom. But maybe we can end it on this point. How would you phrase yourself, very briefly now, as succinctly as you can put the essence of your thought, what is the nature of this question today? What is the most important thing to be done by each and every one of us? If you had the right to say, I, James Baldwin, will tell people what to do and how to solve this thing, what would you say?
That's all that is.
Here comes the Telsa.
Congressman Devin Nunes is with us. Let me ask you about Obamacare.
That's the second one I've seen today.
Obamacare. How are you going to vote on Obamacare?
That's
cool. I love that color.
I mean, look, we've defunded Obamacare. Tried to fill it, I don't know, 30 or 40 times.
40 times, yeah.
You're referring to...
Give it away, give it away, give it away now. Give it away, give it away, give it away now. Come on, baby, yeah, don't stop now.
Back at old Lebec or Fraser Park. It's actually Lebec. Well, that's a kind of pretty picture with the clouds and the sun coming through. That's one of the ones people like to take, and it's like heaven coming down to earth. But, so anyhow, I guess what I'll do is I'm almost got hours, so I'm just gonna stay here for the night. And then, get up in the morning and then take this load over to Mira Loma. And I'll find out. I'm not sure if I'm going to be going out or if I'm going to take my 34-hour break. Alrighty. So, another day, another dollar. That's about what I made, probably. Just a dollar. About it. Alrighty, so the trucker vlog is signing out for today. Peace out.
It's like an institution. So we'll be checking this out here in a minute.